Hello and welcome to Realty News Roundup. Here are the top stories of the day. The centre has said that more than 1,200 government houses in Delhi are under unauthorised occupation. This accounts for almost 2% of the total government houses in the city. Minister of State for Urban Development Babul Supriyo said in a written reply in the lower house that of these, 36 cases are pending before courts, 33 are with Kashmiri migrants, while 27 bungalows are with journalists. The Noida Authority will upload complete details of all real estate projects that have been granted occupation certificates. The details will be uploaded on the website www.noidaauthorityonline.com. The decision has been taken in the wake of several complaints by home buyers, as most of the times they used to fail to procure the actual details about the project completion and possession. The Andhra Pradesh government will soon introduce a subsidized housing scheme under which the beneficiaries could buy a 2 BHK flat for Rs 3.5 lakh only. The government will spend Rs 5.5 lakh per flat but will only take Rs 3.5 lakh from the allottees. The government proposes to build 4 lakh houses, which include 2 lakh houses in urban areas. The state government wants to provide houses to all eligible families in the run-up to the 2019 assembly elections. The Ministry of Urban Development has found gaps in the smart city proposals from opposition rural states like Bihar, Himachal Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh. The ministry pointed out that an ambitious timeline of March 2017 was set for drone-based monitoring of civic services for New Town Kolkata. Himachal's Dharamshala failed to include the input of its floating tourist population, which is about 30 times the permanent population, while the financial plan of Bihar's Bhagalpur was not backed by any fiscal data. Thank you for watching. For latest updates, follow us on Facebook, Twitter.